Way down among Brazilians, coffee beans grow by the billions, so they've got to find those extra cups to fill. They've got an awful lot of coffee in Brazil. You can't get cherry soda, 'cause they've got to fill that quota, and the way things are, I'll bet they never will. They've got a zillion tons of coffee in Brazil. No tea or tomato juice.